People constantly doubt my epic athletic expertise. Oh, I get it. I don't look like the average athlete, but I am an absolute fucking unit on the basketball court. That was the move that made LeBron cry.